See, he's okay. Being near me. But he doesn't want me to touch him. Almost had that one, Bosti. Good catch. This is some bacon. What do you think about that? Good? Fairly good. I hope you enjoyed that. Good catch, Bosti. This is a good one. He'll catch. He should catch this one. Oh, no, he didn't. Of course. Good catch. See, he smells me. He likes to smell me. As long as it's... As long as he makes the decision, then it's okay. Because otherwise... He's not happy. Watch. When I try to touch him, he'd back away. See, he turns his head. He wants none of that. Not at all. In fact, I thought he was going to go outside for a minute there. Almost had it, Bosti. Alright. Now I'm not going to do anything to you. But I want you to. Yeah. It's a boy. I think this is kind of stresses him out a little, makes him nervous. But he does have his paw on top of my hand. He did have his paw on top of my hand for a second. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. Yeah, that's a good doggie. Yeah. So, I'm getting a little bit too close for comfort for him, and so he will smell me other ways. And he will yawn because he's nervous. So it's a calming thing. He's whining a little bit now. That's a good, cool kid. Yes. Yeah. Good kid. Yes, you are. Oh, thank you. Yeah. He's a good boy. Yeah. Yes, you are. Close to it. I wonder if it was too close. Yep. I think it was too close. Yeah. Got nervous and wondered. Yeah, it's a good boy. Yes, you are.
Yes, good doggy.
Yeah. Sniffing my wheelchair again. Making sure everything is good. Oh, thank you. Thank you, boy. Yeah, look at that. Yep, that's a good boy.
Yes, I like that.
Yes, I like that. Yeah, yeah. I like it when you touch me like that. Yeah, you put your paw on top of my hand.
I like it a lot.
I do.
Very happy.
Yeah, he's smelling a wheelchair again. Making sure everything is... Oh. Just fine. Small things. Smelling me up and down. Yeah. He's a good kid. Yes, you are. Good boy, Bosti. Yeah. He's a good kid. Yeah. Smells and smells and smells and smells. I don't know if he'll ever get enough smells of me. I tell you, man, I see a lot of dogs before I see him, so I'm sure I have a bunch of smells on me. Why you were under there? Because there were some goodies under there. Are you gonna put your hand on my hand again? See if he'll come again. He should.
Okay, dude. So that might be the only way. On your noggin, dude. Good catch, Bosti.
Hey,
buddy.
Come on. Let's go.